New York, climaxing a four-day convention, Sophia Loren was chosen Star of the Year by U.S. theater owners. The lovely box office queen came specially from Italy to receive her award. However great an actress may be, she loves to learn she's filling cinemas all over America. The verdict of the box office admits of no argument. Anyway, who would want to dispute this choice? There too was Walt Disney, honored as Showman of the World. Once again, for the star who has everything, the sweet taste of success. Seal Island.